everyone, Bethany here with Atlantic Flag and Pole. I just arrived to one of our local farms that sells plants and flowers and vegetables, all the stuff. And of course, at our home, Memorial Day weekend equals gardening. And so this is one of my favorite things to do every year. My husband watches the kids. I've got the baby with me, but he watches the other three, which is also a special treat for me to be able to get out of the house and, you know, do something fun on my own without a bunch of children running around asking for attention. But I'm here and I'm about ready to pick out the flowers and the vegetables and all the stuff, and it's just one of my favorite things about spring. So I was just curious to see what one of your favorite things is. So feel free to comment below and share the things that you love most about this time of year, because we really need to, especially during these times, really focus on those things that that are important to us. And everybody's a little bit different. You may not be big into gardening. I can't actually say I'm big into gardening. I like the idea of it, but I'm kind of a terrible gardener. But every year I shoot to get a little bit better. And so that's just, you know, one of those things I love. So go ahead and comment below, and I'll be watching and I'll be quick to comment back. And as always, feel free to check out our website, www.atlanticflagpole.com. All spring we have great specials going on, and you don't want to miss out.